Kheron Ophion served the Night Lord's Legion of Adeptus Astartes during the Great Crusade and Horus Heresy. Born on the Legion's homeworld of Nostramo, Kheron would be raised within the 8th Legion at an early age. Exhibiting uncharacteristic traits such as honor for the 8th Legion, Kheron would nonetheless be given his first command vessel, the Killing Whisper. Attached to the 67th Expedition Fleet, Kheron would stand defiant against the Fra'al Conclave at the Battle of Pragus as the Night Lord's fleet retreated. With the Killing Whisper's destruction, segments of its hull would be reforged into a Power Maul, known as the Bloody Aegis. Serving as a reminder to Kheron of the cost of callous bravery, he would bear his brutish mark of shame and the cruel jests of his battle brothers. Ascending to the rank of Captain of the 39th Company, he would earn the nickname The Coward, ironically for his continued stubborn bravery during battle. As a long-serving veteran of his legion, Ophion would remain loyal to his legion during the betrayal of the Horus Heresy. Combating the Dark Angel's legion during the Framas Crusade, Kheron would be promoted to the elite Chiroptera by First Captain of the Night Lords, Jago Sevatarian, in the aftermath of a disastrous engagement against the First Legion. Fighting alongside Sevatar during the counterattack on the Dark Angel's flagship, the Invincible Reason, the Night Lords would wreak havoc amongst the Gloriana-class battleship. Returning to his new vessel, the Shroud of Eventide, Ophion would once again allow his brethren to retreat whilst engaging their enemies alongside the Night Lord's flagship, Nightfall. Leading 9,000 Night Lords after his escape from the Framas sector, Kheron would attempt to rally his scattered battle brothers within the Nostramo sector to his banner, with the absence of his Primarch, Conrad Kurz. Assembling his warband and readying to aid the efforts of the Warmaster's assault on Holy Terror, Ophion would be ambushed during 011 M31 over the planet of Caleth. Combating the force known as the Ashen Claws, the mysterious band of warriors would lay low Kheron's vessel, the Shroud of Eventide. Crashing on the surface of Caleth, it is presumed that Kheron Ophion perished amongst the wreckage of his ship. His stubborn bravery, finally, proven fatal.